Good morning, Severna Park. It's been so good to be back here. I've missed you all so much. Did you know that this is my fourth to last show? There's only three more after this one. Forget all about that. Today is Monday, May 6th, and it is an A-Day. If you forgot, my name is Trevor Jamie Starks, and I am the true main anchor. And this is SBTV. Let's just jump right into it with our weatherman, Cameron.
Good morning, Severna Park. I am Cam with your weather for the week. Okay, so to start us off for today, we will have a high of 76 degrees and a low of 64 degrees. And it will be cloudy with occasional rain showers. And these showers will continue with added scattered thunderstorms appearing later in the evening with a high of 77 degrees and a low of 66 degrees. And on Wednesday, there will be more scattered thunderstorms and rain showers with a high of 82 degrees and a low of 67 degrees. Whereas on Thursday, we'll have a high of 80 degrees and a low of 65 degrees with more rain and these scattered thunderstorms on Friday, it will be raining again, but this time no thunderstorms with a high of 77 and a low of 59. And to end us off for the week, Saturday and Sunday will be cloudy with temperatures in the high 70s and low in the 60s. And that'll wrap it up for the Weather Falcons. And now to Trevor for announcements.
Amazing job, Cameron. Just a reminder that the school store is open during lunch, so make sure to stop by and get some of the new stuff. Now, time for your announcements, Falcons. This is one of your last chances to read a book if you haven't yet, or go again if you already have. The SPHS Book Club will be meeting May 17th during Falcon Block, where they will be discussing The Maze Runner. Don't forget to bring your snacks and goodies. Attention sophomores and juniors, do you enjoy science? The Science National Honor Society may be the one for you. If you would like to be a part of the Science National Honor Society next year, pick up an application for Ms. Kosh in room 364. The applications will be due on May 10th, so don't delay. On May 20th, every senior will receive their signing pages and are invited to a signing event after graduation practice in the cafe. All the underclassmen who purchase a yearbook will receive their signing pages in advisory. If you want more information about the yearbook distribution process this year, there is a slide in the Brightspace announcement slides about it, so check it out. That's all for your announcements. Now over to Peyton with your sports.
Good morning, Falcons. This is Peyton with your sports. Monday has tennis away at Urbana High School. Baseball is against North County with varsity away and JV at home. Softball is against Kent Island High School with varsity away and JV at home. That's all we have so far for scheduled sports. For more sports info, including game times, previous scores, and added county games, go to SavernaParkHighAthletics.org. Now over to Trevor for closing.
Finally, after the sports segment, Peyton, I think it fits you better, and I think this part fits me better anyways. That's all for your announcements this week. Don't forget to check out our Instagram and YouTube as always, and really enjoy these last few weeks of school. And also, don't let the testing stress you out, especially if you aren't even taking any. See you all next week, and of course, stay classy, Severna Park.